Santiago Ponzinibbio just scored your sixth straight win in the UFC. I guess Mike Perry was a tough fight. What are your thoughts on the fight? Were you surprised with anything he did in the fight?
No, man, this is a good fight. I know I am better this guy in all part, you know. I am a little bit sick for my recovery after the weight. If I don't stay 100% in this fight, but you know, I try. When I start the first round, I feel good. But when I finish the first round, I feel really, really tired. This is not normal for me, for I train a lot, you know. My condition is really, really good. And I fight in February with Nordini Taleb, three rounds. I move a lot, you know, my speed is really good. And surprise for me, finish first round, I'm a little bit tired. I stay sick. But, you know, my experience is more this guy. I have more fights. Yeah, I know I am better this guy in all part. You know, I use my kick, I use my spin back, I improve a little bit. I use my takedowns, I control this guy three rounds. I think I stay 100%, I can finish this guy, you know. I can finish this guy. But this fight, you know, this fight, I can't, it's okay. I won six victories in a row. My last year is a hard year, you know. I had three fights, three tough opponents. I won the Mike Perry last fight. I have the main event. I won the number 8 in the world, Gunnar Nelson. I knock out in 80 seconds. In the last fight, I won Nordini Taleb. He's a really tough guy, champion of the world, kickboxing, you know. I really good victory, you know. I controlled this guy for three rounds, you know. My last six victories, I won 3-4 knockout in the first round. It's three decision, but I control all rounds, you know, never fight I a little bit lost and go for one punch. No, I control all my fights. I have 14 fights for Sufa when they start to you the tough, you know. I fight for really tough guys, 14 fights, I won 12. I have six victories in a row. You know, I am ready for the title show, you know. If UFSA no give me, it's okay. Give me a good guy, you know. Steve Thompson is a good striker. Okay, give me. I am the best striker this division, you know. I knock out this guy. I won the old guys. Mike Perry, 11 fights, 11 knockouts. I feel, you know, I won this guy. I control all time, you know. Give me Thompson. He's the number one. He's really good striker. Okay, give me. I finish this guy. Yeah, I go to the title. I'm ready. I am the next champion this division.
You just said that you want Stephen Thompson. And you think you're able to knock him out? What are the things about his striking and your striking that you think that you're gonna be able to finish him if they give you the fight?
Yeah, man, I think I finished this guy for I'm more aggressive. Man. Him's only counter attack, you know, he's a counter guy, you know, more karate, he's no use, maybe one key, but him's not really big power, you know, it's more technique, but. You know, I have more power, this guy. I'm more aggressive, this guy. You know, I finished this guy. I am ready for finish this guy.
What do you think that the UFC is gonna give him to you? Because you're coming off good wins, but for any reason that there doesn't seem to have a huge support from the UFC behind you, because they don't. You headline a card against Gunnar Nelson, but it doesn't seem like they see yet as a future contender a title contender for the in the division.
Yeah. You know, I have my job. I fight. You know, I fight for any way in this division. But I won the number 8 in 80 seconds. I waiting for the top 5. UFC give me Mike Perry. He's really tough guy, but not staying in the ranking. It's really dangerous for me. Okay, I take the fight. I won this guy. I can fight for all division. I can fight 25 more. I won 25 more. I came for I am real guy. I don't stay in the ranking for I take a good match. No, I am real fire, you know. I complete guy. I train 100% every day, you know. I am really tough guy. But, you know, I won the number 8 in 80 seconds. Why not give me the top 5 guy, you know? If the other guys have fight, okay, give me Thompson. Thompson is the number 1. He not have fight now. I think it's really good match, you know. A lot of people is exciting for see this fight.
The UFC hasn't announced it yet, but there's a rumor that the UFC is going to Chile in May, and is closer to home, to Argentina. Would it be a good place for you to maybe headline this card?
Yeah, man, this is a dream for me. For this, you know, it's really close to my country, Chile. The people of South America is, you know, give me, you know, a lot of care, you know, in my career. For me, it's really interesting to have the big fight in South America. You know, I have the really good fight for give this for my fan. For me, it's really important. Yeah, I'm really excited for UFC announce this event. It's no official, you know, it's only rumors, but I'm really excited for finish this event. Yeah, I have participation, no?
Are you hoping that Stephen Thompson would agree to fight you in Chile? Because there was some talk of him fighting Darren Till in England, in Europe, and he didn't take the fight. Well, do you think he would accept to fight you in Chile?
Yeah, man. For me, it's really good. I don't know if him accept this fight, but he have two chance for the title shot. He can't, the champ. I think he need a fight, you know, now. It's, you know, I have 6 victories in a row. I know I have a lot of really good victories. I fight really good guy, you know. I finished the number 8 in 80 seconds. Okay, I'm ready for the number 1, you know.
Do you think that Tyron Woods is going to remain champion until you fight him, or do you see these guys coming up like Dos Anjos that maybe he's going to get the next title shot? Do you think they're going to beat Woodley first and then you're going to fight him another champion instead of Woodley, or do you think Woodley is going to remain champion until you fight?
It's good fight, Dos Anjos. Tyron Woodley is really good fight. The last fight that Dos Anjos, it's really exciting fight, you know, it's good control. But I think it's Woodley is won the fight, you know. But I have the play for finish this guy, you know. I finish this guy. I can win this Tyron Woodley. I only need a chance, you know.